Good morning, and welcome to Rocco TV. The word for today is 1 Timothy 5 and 4. But if a widow has children or grandchildren, these should learn first of all to put their religion into practice by caring for their own family and so repaying their parents and grandparents. For this is pleasing to God. Thank you. Bye.